that the web, just in that it's dynamic, it's digital, you can reach everybody, there's no distribution costs, what have you, is the best way to communicate with people. And everybody needs that website. So, of course, they created that website, and they do all sorts of different things on there, from show promotion to, you know, reservations, all sorts of things. And now, you know, everybody's got that website, but that website is designed to get you to their location. So if you're the Hard Rock, or Universal Studios, or this restaurant, or, you know, Washington Square over there, you've got a website, clean goal, bring people to my store, tell them about it. What you're seeing now is everybody, you know, walks into a place, and they pull out their phone, and they're doing whatever, and it may be, you know, texting their teenager, or it may be, you know, on their Facebook or what have you. They might be doing location search. But at the end of the day, you got the phone, everybody's engaged with it. And now, our contention is that everybody needs kind of the equivalent of a website, but it's what people should be coming to if you as a business want to engage that user at your location.